Hello, my friends.
Today we will talk about the when the team having the ball and the, we must to defend for all team in our place.
When we have the ball in defense, then keeper here, 4-4-1-1. That is very important. But it's important when the team is close. It's like this. It's very important. These guys, no this here. That's very important. This, and one. When they play, the opponent play like this. It's very important, these guys, this, the second striker. Why? He need to touch or this. Then, why? For example, the ball coming here, okay, they coming this guy, for this guy, this with this, the team is like this. No, this guy waiting here, no, here. It's very important. Then always this guy this, and we have here 1-3. Maybe this guy this, and he is free. Because if this guy don't take this central midfield, the ball always here, and this guy bring here. Then if these things happen, this guy must to go, but he has man to man. That's the difference. Then it's very important for the team. When this guy take or this, he don't need to run here, he don't need to run here. Only take one, that's all. This, done. Because the other one, take this guy. If this guy, the second striker, made this, take this guy. Then here is so safe for the team. That is very important. Other situation also important, for example, when the ball coming here, this guy coming, here. One central midfield must to come in here, in the penalty point. Why? Because many times here, and the ball coming there. This guy may be here, and the ball many times coming there. You see, many teams in Europe, many times they put the ball here in the penalty point. Then it's very important, this guy or other central midfield must to arrive in here, in the penalty point. That is so important in defense. I want to say thank you so much to my shop for this gift for all my chapters.